I am ready for my final reveal on this. It's a swan egg. I put it in a dark red, put wax on it, lightened it up, washed off so it was a lighter reddish color, waxed it, etched it, put it in light blue, waxed it, etched it back to the lovely light green color of a swan egg. And now I'm going to take the wax off. I am going to use my heat gun. It's going to be a little loud, so feel free to turn down the volume if needed. Turning out beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna keep working on it, and then I will show you the completed egg in how I'm intending to display this. See you soon.